G'day there. Tonight I'm going to talk a little bit more about the E6B Flight Computer and another little trick that you can use these very useful tools for. You probably don't know that you can use these devices to calculate ratios. So in this case I've got the machine set up with 13 on the outer scale and 45 on the inner scale. If you read around on any of the other scales around here, you will get that exact same ratio. So you'll get 80 to 275, 277. It's the same as 13 to 45. If you come around here, it's 55 to 190. It's the same ratio. If you come around here, it's 16 to 55. So if you set a ratio on any of these inner and outer scales, everywhere else on the flight computer will read the same ratio. I'll give you another quick example of it. If I bring the 60, which is the arrow here, if I bring that around to the 10 mark, so we've got 10 in 60, that's an equivalent of 70 in 430, 420, let's see, 420. It's the same as 60 in 360, roughly. And it's the same as 50 in 300. So that's a really handy, really quick way to do ratio calculations without even having to think about them. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed that little quick tip on the E6B flight computer. If you like this episode, then please give it the thumbs up. Like that, and please feel free to subscribe, and if you have any comments, I'd love to hear from them down below, or any suggestions you have for any further navigational information. And we'll see you here next time. Bye bye.